that in the church. And so we needed to kind of, actually, we didn't deal with it. We just kind of snuck in so we didn't disturb the bat. So that's show business for you. Okay, so thank you for being here tonight. We've just returned from our first performance tour since the pandemic began, and we are so excited to share our tour concert with you all back home in Gettysburg. 2 years ago, the college choir was actually on tour when the world fell apart and everything shut down. We sang our last concert on Wednesday night in Providence, Rhode Island, and then had to cut our tour short and head back to Gettysburg early. Lots of singers in the choir now were part of that shortened tour. Raise your hands if you're on that tour. And some of them are in the, audience as well. Yes. So much that's happened to all of us in the past 2 years has been colored by the pandemic. And so it makes sense that the music that we sing tonight reflects those events. All of you, have spent time stuck at home, working and studying remotely. We've wanted to be in different places than our bedrooms or home offices or kitchen tables or wherever you did your pandemic. And so you'll hear several songs tonight that represent a longing for different places or environments. Some of us have struggled with sadness and discouragement in the face of uncertain times, as we've come to call them here at Gettysburg College. That phrase just makes us mad now, uncertain times. But we've also tried hard to find ways to be resilient and to find hope and joy in difficult circumstances. Almost every song in our program represents these ideas in some way. And as you hear the music, we invite you to imagine how it connects to these ideas and how it connects to the events in your own lives in the last 2 years. And so as the pandemic finally begins to recede, we continue with a song about a new day.
You are the new day.
songs about being out in the world, and the next set of songs follow that thread. We've been experimenting with putting some songs together as a small set, and so we'd like to perform the next two pieces, World I Cannot Hold Thee and Moonset, together as a set. So as much as we love it when you clap, we'll ask you to wait until after Moonset for the next set. See if the connections between the two pieces is meaningful for you.
Oh, song we'll be singing for you all today is Mata de la Lima Sola, or Tree of the Lonely Soul. This piece is based in Venezuela, so as you're listening to the piece, think about riding a horse through the Venezuelan plains as a cowboy, cowgirl, cowperson, whatever you feel most comfortable with. And as we go through the song, I like to think of it as sunset going into nighttime. So I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you. at Gettysburg College. And I'm here to introduce you to Camerata. So Camerata is our 8-person small group, and we sing anything from jazz to madrigals to everything in between. But before I get more into that, I'm also the social media coordinator for Gettysburg College Choir, so follow us on Instagram at Gettysburg Choirs. And if you want, if you have Facebook, you can also like us on Facebook. So now, back to Camerata. So our first song will be I Sing, You Sing by Anders Ingroth, and it is about a song you just can't get out of your head. Enjoy!
Thank you.
time senses, pleading to the stars for lost love, and the soloist represents one of the lovers who has been left behind, but is always remembering the relationship and the love that was once shared. So enjoy Underneath the Stars.
late middle school age, and so he might be a little horrified at some of the things, the adorable things we're going to say in this song. But there are a ton of adorable idioms, and the words come quick in this song, so listen closely. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I will be introducing the next piece, Yeniden, composed by Hasan Uçarsu, who is a Turkish composer. Since I approached the choir with this piece from my homeland, everyone has been showing great enthusiasm and hard work. I thank them for that. The piece translates to anew or again, which emphasizes that no matter how we go through the distractions and our lives tumble as if falling from a foaming waterfall, the sun will rise again and shine and shimmer on the water anew. I hope you enjoy this hopeful tune and join us in going through every struggle and beauty.
Thank you.
I think everyone is aware of the horrors taking place in the state of Ukraine. We hear stories every day about the many innocent people whose words have been turned upside down, worlds have been turned upside down by this aggression. The war broke out right before we left on tour, and our friend Anna Vashkamadze, who's from the country of Georgia, which is very near the Ukraine, she suggested that we learn the Ukrainian national anthem as a symbol of solidarity with the Ukrainian people. It's just a small way to show our support, but we'd like to sing it for you now with a little bit of nationalistic fervor. Here's the Ukrainian national anthem.
Thank you.
more songs to sing for you this evening. Songs of Tradition, we did the alma mater. And now, if we go back to 1935, the founding of the Gettysburg College Choir, 1935. And at the very first college choir concert, they sang Beautiful Savior. And it's been sung at almost every college choir concert since that time. It's that piece that ties all of the past generations of college choir singers with all of the singers who are here on the stage now and all the singers to come in the future. So it's special to us. It has been our custom in my time here to have the seniors of the college choir sing the solo in the second verse. So I'll ask the seniors of the current choir to come down. And then last year was kind of a special year because we didn't get to go on tour. And so we didn't really have the opportunity for the seniors last year to sing Beautiful Savior for an audience. And so that's what all that hoo-ha has been about. And we have some seniors who are here from last year. Here's Katie Beach and Logan Grubb. And we'd also like to ask, so please join the group if you would. And then we also have two students, Ryan Beakley and Allie Charney, who were not able to be with us this semester because they were doing their student teaching. Give them some snaps for their student teaching. And so we have quite the merry band of seniors and super seniors here. So this song is special to us. Here's Beautiful Savior. We need a little more room.
Thank you.
love you. Thank you so much for coming to our